here we go. We're outside of the property. It's up the street. All of that, all the way to the corner, is her property. We put a house there. That's all part of it. It's two plots. Vacant for 5 years. I was told the power's still on. I have not been inside yet. Inside of the house. It kind of goes pretty far back here. A lot more house than I thought. It's deeper than I thought it would be. Looking at it from the front. So, I don't know how far back this goes. She has some kind of new stuff back here. She got this bell. Looks like there's a water pump. I'm not sure how far back this goes though. But I do know this property there, that all of that on that side and over to the corner is hers from what I've been told. This on. I don't know if that's an add-on. The bricks look similar, so they might have just added this part. So there's water buckling and damage going on there. I have no idea what all of that is that's causing it to peel there. Because it's around the fan, I'm assuming it has to do with the air. But the first door is there. Sweet thing is this thing has a lot of land. Bad thing is there's trees and all that stuff in it. So just to kind of go over here. Here's where we are. That's the side of the property. Keep going. Up the properties. I want to say it's two different properties and she owns both, but it might be one. But you can put another house right here, I guess. This one kind of right there across the front. The house there. So you could definitely put a house here. All the way down to the corner, I was told that is hers. front. Really good idea. Stop the video and go inside.